I always remember when my nani was cooking, she used to say her rice was shiny because she was blessed. Turns out the secret is a teaspoon of ghee. Obviously, I tell my kids I am blessed too.
Come home to fortune.